July 20th, 2012, and the world has just witnessed a horrible event. I'm a music teacher in Aurora, Colorado, so still waiting on names and know people that have family there and things, but there's just so many people that are affected by this, and my heart, my prayers go out to all the people that have lost loved ones and who are suffering. So I wrote this song this morning, and hopefully it can help some people through this heartache. Life silenced in dead of night. So now while we wait, all we can do is pray and know that God will make a way. I just can't sit in fear of fate, 'cause darkness rises all around, but we can boldly emulate the light that we have found, and know the tears of God are also falling down. The lives that are broken into, and others that think like you, could have been me that night. Like a hero's tale, darkness will not prevail. So let's vow to stand and say, I will not sit in fear of fate. Darkness rises all around, but we can boldly emulate the light that we have found, and know the tears of God are also raining down. I pray for peace. Lord, let your love rain down. If you are hurting, let his healing rain down. If you're seeking solace, let his mercy rain down. If you feel lost,